Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. The sweetheart couple Keith and Rochelle chatted with us recently, and here we made them take up our Test Your Bond segment. So without any further ado, let's see how they fared in the test. Where did your partner grow up?
Where did my partner grow up?
He's writing some nonsense. Correct.
Chennai, Tamil Nadu, India. What did you write?
What will I write? What else will I write?
It's always good to check.
A diva thing or a stud thing your partner does?
A diva thing or a stud thing. Writing some Ramayana. She loves getting her nails and her hair done perfectly before we go out. That's not diva though.
Right?
That's just normal. Every girl wants to do their hair and their nails.
You want to ask every girl?
Diva is this.
What does she do? Sure.
Keeps his buttons open down all the way. Look at this. I mean, what is this? Is this decent, guys? This is how a decent boy brought up in Columbus and Delhi is supposed to dress.
Ashleel kaam mat karo, yes.
What according to me is the diva thing that I do.
You don't have any other thing that you do that's very...
I'm not super diva-y, but probably I like to be the center of attention a lot. So I tell him to
but
shut up a lot.
What do you do? You don't mean shut up a lot, that's different. But what do you do? That's diva-ish.
I don't think I do too many diva things.
That's exactly my point. So what I got was right.
Okay, come on.
Each other's celebrity crush.
Oh God, what's her name? My brain's gone blank. I'll get it.
Yeah, बहुत सारे हैं लिख लूँ सारे.
Yeah, even I. इसका भी long list है.
सबसे ज़्यादा मैंने number one पे लिख दिया है. I'm ready. Bun. तीन चार लिख दिए उसने.
Yeah. Nobody told you not to write. Haha, of course. How you spell Hemsworth? You got it right.
H-E-L-M-S-W-O-R-T-H. I can. What did you got?
I wrote Catherine Zeta-Jones and Jennifer Lawrence.
Yes, correct? Perfect. Chris Hemsworth and Brad Pitt.
Oh my God, they are so hard. Sorry. But I also feel like Keith is in the same category of like...
Oh wow.
Similar look. That's why I fell in love with him and married him, right?
And then she realized it wasn't Brad Pitt or Chris Hemsworth.
Chris Hemsworth. Actually, no, you're more Brad Pitt than Chris Hemsworth.
Who has a better taste in music?
Keith?
I think she does.
I think he does.
You do. You have to hit each other. Not with the board.
This is not the hitting game. Actually, I think we both have similar taste in music.
Yeah.
No? We like the same kind.
I think I have a similar taste in a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Even the food?
Yeah, food also.
Describe each other's last post on Instagram.
Each other's last post on Instagram. Ha ha, you don't know what mine is.
I know.
What yours is. Ha ha ha. Not bad, Keith.
He was in a white dress sitting down.
Well done. He was in a flowery shirt on a boat.
On a?
Boat.
Yes. I stalk you on Instagram.
Just to let you guys know, normally I'm the one who knows what's happening because I'm the one who's reminding him to post on Instagram and telling him what to post out of all his many, many pictures that he has on his phone.
Which I don't remember I have.
Your partner's preferred pizza topping.
Oh, I know what yours is.
Better get it right.
I know what yours is. Lots of meat or pepperoni?
Hers is only pepperoni. She loves pepperoni.
It's not my favorite pizza topping though.
Really? That's a surprise.
Mushroom and chicken.
You don't like chicken?
Chicken and mushroom? Of course I do.
Chicken and mushroom? You like mushroom, you like pepperoni.
Cheese and pepperoni, chicken and mushroom.
Cheese and pepperoni. Cheese is always there in a pizza.
Yeah.
Your partner's favorite drink?
Carrots.
Well done. Chocolate milkshake for sure, gin and tonic for sure. And Keith's is single malt and coffee.
Yeah.
Correct? Well done, Babu.
Well done, Fuba.
What is this?
You know each other very well. I didn't want you to have this in your hands.
Best moment from your wedding?
From our wedding.
I'm writing two because I'm not sure which one was.
I'll give you yours.
Okay.
The wedding vows and walking on the beach after.
Well done.
Was it?
Yes.
Yeah,
well
I got
done,
it.
Well done. I think I got yours also. The vows also and getting everyone drunk at the reception.
Yeah.
He got my mom so drunk because he spiked her drink and she didn't know what she was drinking.
I got all the juice and information out.
Very bad son-in-law.
Each other's shoe size.
Shoe size so inka hai.
He knows because he has bought me shoes. I don't know what your shoe. Your shoe size, I think, is this. Is it 11?
Yours is this?
36 European, yeah.
European.
This is yours. 11 is your American size?
No, mine is.
It's 11 somewhere.
No, it's 10 and a half. 11, no.
Alexei's shoes, which were 10, you said were too tight.
11 is if they are, if the size is written wrong.
You were.
Otherwise. It's
okay, 10. I actually didn't know, so it's fine. I got it wrong.
One word your partner says the most.
One word.
Oh, wait, I got it and then I lost it. Oh my god, what is that word you say all the time?
I want a sentence. Should I show you my answer? Leave me alone.
Okay, then if we're going that way.
What isn't it? What is it?
Nothing, silence. Usually when I'm saying leave me alone is when I get the silent treatment back. I don't know, what do you say a lot? Listen.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, you say you're hungry a lot.
I'm always hungry.
Yeah. And the efficacy is a word that he likes to use.
Kissing, I'm like, what is efficacy?
Efficacy is a word you use.
Easy.
And then like a knife on my head is another thing that he says a lot. Okay.
Most annoying habit about each other.
Most annoying habit.
There are so many. Where to start?
Oh, annoying habit. Habits nahi hai.
Mm-hmm.
One.
Being
on a phone a lot.
Is it? Puts things away anywhere. That's why he claims he's the cleaner one. But he's not actually the more organized one. He just takes everything and puts it away. Where it's put away, we'll find out when Jesus comes back. And?
Finished complaining.
The second thing is, headphones in his ears all the time. Sometimes there's nothing playing, but he still has the headphones in his ears to keep everybody guessing as to whether he's listening or not.
It looks cool when you have headphones in your ear.
Names saved in each other's phone.
Can you believe it? This is when she first gave me a number. And I didn't even change it.
Same, yeah. Why am I writing it? It's just Keith Sequeira.
Name a country your partner would love to visit.
If it's not new, then it's this one. If it's new, then it is...
Yeah, if it's not new, then we both know what it is. And if it's new,
no.
She will want to go to...
That's for me, but yours is different.
Okay. Where else would she want to go?
Okay, so if it's not a new place, then I know he would love to go to Australia because he hasn't gone for a long time. And if it's a new place, then it would be either Portugal or Eastern Europe. The parts of Eastern Europe that he hasn't gone to yet. Correct?
Yeah. I think if it's an old place, then she'd love to go to Spain again. But you've been to South Africa.
Yes, South Africa is also an old place. But I wouldn't mind going there. We wouldn't mind going everywhere, guys. The one place that we really wanted to go was the US together. We haven't been together and we got to do that just before COVID, thank God. So yeah.
What's your partner's least favorite housework task?
My partner's least favorite housework task is, I found this out in COVID.
I think hers is this.
Yeah, generally. I don't mind doing the dishes, but I don't like the I don't mopping and dishes for you.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Correct?
your partner's hidden talent?
My partner's hidden talent? You have some hidden talents or what?
I don't know.
You haven't told me about
hidden talent?
Hidden talent.
I want to show you, it's a surprise.
I said I don't think people realize how funny he is. He's actually really funny. People know him as like the nice guy romantic, but he's actually really funny.
And this is hers.
Very good actor.
Yeah, she's aww, actually a very good actor.
Thanks, baby.
In Big Boss, I remember Sunny Leone had come in and gave her a task where she had a hidden microphone and she had to do things that Sunny was asking her to do and no one could guess that she's being told. She did everything and fooled everyone for one full day. And trust me, when in the Big Boss house, for 24 hours to fool the whole house,
yeah,
when you have that microphone in your ears, like, it, next to impossible, and she did it. She's a damn good actor.
Okay.
One thing your partner does to get de-stressed.
De-stressed. Easy for, I know what her habit is.
I like how they're so contradictory. If he could go to the gym and eat at the same time, he'd probably do it.
Actually, that's true. Both these things de-stress me. Going to the gym and eating.
But I also put listening to music.
Yeah. Her, it's reading and then she sleeps with the cats. That's her de-stressing.
This is true.
Actually, we know each other damn well, yeah?
I know. Come on, we need to like...
find new things now.
Change it up.
Last thing your partner does before sleeping.
Watches the economic news. Really, that is what he does. And I have to kick him and make him put his headphones on so I don't listen to bleep 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 blah 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 bleep 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 just before I fall asleep. Dow Jones has...
she reads a book and hugs me.
Aww.
See, this is I'm being so nice. This is what you... and look at her reaction. Dekh lo.
It's true, he's more of the cuddling, cuddler type.
Your partner's go-to dance move.
Sure.
Can I show you? I can show you Keith's. So I'll tell you which is Keith's. With his shirt open down to like here, he'll be like... correct? He'll love that set.
Show again.
He'll go back more. And you have to do the lips, huh?
He's right.
So mine, what's my dance move?
Her dance, her go-to dance step is...
no, that's your step, Keith.
You also do this, when you're there. When she do this. She's actually got a heart of a rap star.
He's doing his
then
steps, I'm making them my steps.
You do that. You rap.
My go-to dance step is usually to come and jive with you.
Achha, you mean like that. But yeah, dude, that's when you're... when there's the jive music, if
and
there's nothing...
it's like, just like...
I was like...
this is you.
So guys, how was it?
Yes,
how was
the exam?
Did you? Bahut
acha tha.
Loved it. I think
we realized we know each other quite well, actually.
Yeah. And I think I'm actually quite proud of this. Knowing almost, I think 99% of the answers, but your partner's doing pretty well.
Or maybe we've just spent so much of time together.
In lockdown.
We need new friends.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.
Hi, I am Keith.
And I'm Rochelle.
And you're watching us on
India Forums.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this chat with Keith and Rochelle. If you did, do comment and tell us. Subscribe and stay tuned for lots more. Ashima Chavra, camera person Dipesh Mali, India Forums, Mumbai.